travel.
Elimination.
Bolt.
As long as you have the sightline of the place they have to walk through, you can see invisibility, but if you don't have a good sightline of it, it's bad. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so at least two of them are using bolt grenades. So same strat, guys. Yeah. Just be very strict on how you manage this.
I'm gonna be more liberal with my
center immediately.
Arc bulb. I survived it, that's fine.
One's at spawn.
Okay, you take him out.
You hit me with last word, I'm actually...
Got him. One more.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, one of them switched to the messenger.
Right.
Shotgun? Oh crap, sorry, I didn't see that. Thank you. For some reason I just didn't see the shotgun.
Oh, we're on beach, guys. I'm gonna switch to the messenger.
Oh yeah, I thought, okay. I thought you had the messenger. Oh, one guy's using the hacky logo, like that new weapon founder.
Oh, they're using hacky arrows, and I don't know what the last one is.
Mm. That's actually pretty cool. Ah, blinker. Screw you.
Let me know if they cut straight in, because I'm aiming down, so I won't get to
the station
if they cut
straight in. They're cutting middle. Hold on, I need to... I'm cutting them off middle. Got one.
Got him.
Nice. Kevin,
yeah,
that was beautiful coordination. They tried
one
to assault us.
One has a sniper.
They have to push us, it's fine.
I hit
nice.
Him.
Good. I'll cover top. Nathan, I'm coming. I'm supporting you.
Hit him, please, fudge. Alright, full health.
The issue being, Nathan, he had to act on us, not the other way around. So we must be.
All enemies have been eliminated.
We must be mindful. Those bolt grenades can be deadly, so we will. If you see them flying, I mean it's hard to avoid them, but try and run them in the
wrong
direction.
So don't disarm them onto snipers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They will. Likely they'll only push if they get a hit with a bolt grenade, so if you can avoid it at all, even if you have to run out of cover, it might be worth doing.
Let me know if they push, by the way, because I'm aiming inside.
Okay.
I'm looking.
They're gonna try right inside this time. Remember, that Sunsinger charges immediately, so...
One's weak. I got him middle, he's heading right, he's heading back middle, he warped. He failed an arc bolt, because he can't shoot. Okay, his tactic failed, so we'll wait for him to try again, I guess. I don't know if he went, he shouldn't have went outside, but...
Yeah, went left, going back center now, I think he was just checking if Alvin had a sniper on it.
See, he's playing recklessly by jumping about the entrance, and I can't counter it because of the... He's trying to snipe, he's weak though. I got him down, two of them are middle, I will keep them down. One's heading right. I'm down, he's weak though, he'll be taking cover. You can get me.
Okay.
Actually, he's watching. Careful.
He's a pretty shit down, careful.
Nice. Thanks, Kev. I'll get you. That's cool.
Kev, I'm gonna go for you, same as invisible. Oh. I got
sniped. I'm done.
Well, that shotgun is a friggin' snipe rifle.
Yeah. Nathan, prioritize revives. Good.
Bullet shield for Nathan so he can get his health back and rush that still. One's weak.
Alright,
just
what? Thank
no
you,
Dylan.
Dylan.
Got him. Ooh, we certainly turned that one around.
Eliminated.
Thanks for the revive, Kev. That was a good revive considering Sniper was looking at us.
I wanted to
know
what
happened. I was still reviving.
Good revive though, Nathan. It was smart to take that guy out and then get us.
Yeah, that was a solid strat.
Heavy ammo available.
Alright, Remember the second
they all have supers though.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, no, the self-res wasted his or hers.
Oh, yeah. There's supers. I've got one. And I think if... Hello. And if I can charge... if I can get one or two kills, I think I've charged yours.
Yeah. Really? Nathan, I don't know
if we can... No, two on my side, two on my side.
Okay.
One's weak. He's on my body.
Right.
But don't go back. This guy's going back, he's center, this guy's to the left.
Did he try and shoot?
This guy's still center, this guy's still left.
Watch.
Yeah, they're both middle. Still they're not. This guy's dancing on the little... Right, this guy's on the borderline between middle and left. He has sidelines on both.
I'm weak. I'm engaging this guy.
I got one to kill himself.
One's weak. On
my
side.
One on my body. One's pushing outside. Pushing out left.
He's
got
rockets.
He's
got rockets. Kev.
Kevin, watch. He's pushing you.
Bring it home, Guardians.
What a weird.
Watch. Blank.
I thought that was a freaking LMG.
So
got it.
Your team was eliminated.
What? You gotta be careful whenever you're pushing there.
Yeah,
I know,
that you shouldn't...
No, they could not even get to you.
Yeah.
I shot him and then he blinked forward. But yeah.
Yeah, see, the issue was they were blinking to bait me out and I didn't fall for it, but then two of them flanked me and I had to act.
How did that miss?
The chuck knock bolts.
That's
I'm fine. See, they keep beating us out middle.
Yeah,
they keep whooping middle, trying to just do something dumb.
Man, he's on point.
One's weak.
My left lens is...
They're doing something very intentional. They're not engaging me, they're just whooping around middle. It's like, yeah, they keep wasting.
That's middle.
Yeah.
We're getting lost out of
tech. Whoa! Guys. How did he even see me? How did he get a sight line on me?
I'm getting you.
I'm gonna go here and make sure I don't.
Yeah. Keep eyes on
him.
Ship is ready.
Mine's ready as well, by the way.
What is this guy doing?
This is tough. They're playing a really bad game here.
Yeah.
Well, I've got a special. That's 12.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, jeez, I nearly fell for that again.
See, they keep trying to bait us out and then throw bolt grenades.
Bring it home, Guardian.
Nathan, I can super this if you guys come and just, you know... Are they trying to snipe us? They're on it.
Capture the zone. Can we push, please?
Couldn't do anything. Guys, they were on it. We didn't know that. That's true. Okay, we need to...
We need special,
and we need to quit them from baiting us out middle. That's a ridiculous tactic they're pushing. I'll watch center. Watching center. Kevin, you watch Nathan's other lane.
I'm hit.
How
right.
Did that
give me company? Watch.
Oh, come on.
One's down middle.
Oh, come on. I got hit by three bolts in here.
I'll get you.
Three.
They're gonna get the revive.
Yeah, that's fine. Check for my special to be able
to. I got special.
Is anyone else here, Blade Dancer?
No.
Watch.
I'm weak. He has two. Should back off.
Going careful.
Yep. I'm weak.
Oh my god, with these bolt grenades. I'm done.
This is actually this. Looks like we struck really hard.
Help! Help! The last guy! Get him! He's left! Ah, thank you. He's gonna self-res.
The enemy is making a comeback.
Nice.
Oh, Nathan, you didn't.
Oh, Nathan!
Why did you know the striker?
Nathan! Oh, okay.
Okay. We've got two guns still up. That's
match point. Claim victory.
Like, do we... okay. I'm not gonna let them warp around that much. I'm gonna keep them down here. They sniped me behind the wall, not my fault. He doesn't have a sideline. Because I'm behind the wall, as you would. He's blade dancer.
One top blade dancer.
He's right behind me. He's right behind me. He got me. He was too fast.
Keep on him.
Kev. Nice, Kev. Oh, come get me. ASAP. Kev. 2, 1, go.
Right, one's inside.
Right, I'll watch this body. Kevin, I'm watching body.
By the way, I would just like to say, get owned, you fucking blade dancer.
Yeah,
club.
Agreed.
Dude, nice work, Ken.
That's also why I like using the messenger, just as the damage.
Help.
I put
the side. To the side.
Come on.
Kevin, let's go. I'm getting the attention here.
One's weak.
One's very weak from the lightning.
Nice.
Got him.
Good job.
Fucking hell. I completely fucked that, right?
Yeah, good job, Kev. Kevin, we were both just running for our lives. He just caught up to me.
My
I got hung up on a wall.
You see it, Dylan, and said just get to that corner and turn around, keep him in a condensed situation. Headshot him.
I hate the tactics. They were sticking middle, blinking constantly and waiting for their nades to recharge, and then they chuck a nade, and then if it hit, they charge. But they weren't playing honestly, as far as I'm concerned. Terrible tactics. They just, the stats not that great. So, Zarko is using Alpha Thorn, team. Sniper, and presumably... he won't have bulk grenades because he's gunslinger. So...
Yeah. Well, they're gonna get a sniper. Someone shooting a sniper, I'm gonna send
that last
word. Well, not last word, last shot.
Last round. Yeah. Well, it's an Aphrodite, so you can only have 10 rounds. One
push
pretty hard, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty within game. I'll get you. You're in cover.
He had last word. No way, he hit me in the head.
Nice.
Nice, yeah.
I can begin to flank here because they're not pushing middle.
I'm weak. Can you guys watch that body corner?
Yep.
Nice, yeah.
Lost that weak.
Nice. That was a pretty end.
So
pretty,
all my shots
lead.
Were hit.
Nice, Kev. We got special,
I
by the way.
I heard someone shooting at the start of the round, and I thought last round, and it just hit me as soon as I hit my
head. Protect users are cowards. Although, there's one problem with that is they have to stick by special ammo positions because you only get the only spawn with 5 rounds of an Epidite.
They're pushing right, one's pushing right. Yep, one's pushing far right, so you keep an eye, Kev.
Just watch,
yeah,
right
he's there. He's
right
there. They're both there.
He's okay.
There's one still over there, by the way.
One's weak. Last nice one's hit. Weak. Let's get him. I'm gonna flank them from middle.
If they're gonna have snipers, let's like get collateral.
Yes, they are. I'm pushing back. I'm weak.
Sorry. Trade.
One's the air and the behind you.
Nice.
Nice.
I've got 4.
I missed loads of thorn shots there. So. I don't know. I mean, I would assume Zarko is carrying them, but maybe they're just a group of friends.
The team is in the lead.
Probably.
I'll let you know if they push middle.
Remember, after. A lot of what you can do in this game is just based on how much time you put into it. It's not often skill.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. One's kind of middle. He might peek to snipe me. I'll let you know. Is that invis? Yeah. One weak, weak. He's pushing. I'll get rid of him.
Guys, where am I getting hit from?
He's down. Never mind. That's cool. Jeez. I'm gonna protect the body.
He almost had me. Nice.
Nice. Last guy is middle.
I watched his body.
Oh.
I got the special.
All enemies
have been
eliminated. Ah, oh, Zarku. Zarku. You know, they were probably RT guys. Guy. They were probably, yeah.
Oh, I'll tell you what it was.
They all left. They all left.
Yeah, last guy, there's only one guy left.
Yeah. GT Phil. Eliminated. Yeah.
Congratulations, yes. Guardians.
Nice work. Happened.
If that didn't
count as
them,
they met an LG.
And
it's
probably like some, either an Englishman or an American playing with two
Austrians,
and I can't imagine communications going that well.
Yeah, fair enough. The...
Probably.
I don't know. It's like, if I find if there's like an Anglo player playing with like a European one, most of the time, like, the for some reason, there's just like... It's kind of hard to openly communicate. Even if they know English, yeah. But that's just from my experience. It's like,
yeah, well, so you know, cross-cultural thing. As well as,
yeah, it's just cross-cultural, I think, as well.
Yeah,
it's just
yeah,
totally.
That was nice in the death.
Yeah, so last word on Thorn, guys. Those guys, you can just hit at close range if you've got, you know, a vest or something.
By the way, if you melee him, he will
yeah, so if you see the glowing black and orange arms, then just, you know, back up and shoot, don't melee. Unless you know you'll get the kill in blue. Right. Okay.
Alright, if you need a 10-second sniper, still playing the gun for you.
Remember, as the round ends, we'll all head left for special.
And he's
skedaddled. You got eyes, Kev?
Oh, I didn't get a hit. That's questionable.
I'm gonna have to get.
He's watching my body. Don't.
Go.
Oh,
beautiful devil. That was
nice. Oh.
Oh, yeah, but I kind of pushed him aside. I don't know if I did. Okay, I'll flank from middle. Flanking.
I get hit by my lightning.
Nice. Help. Got him. Oh wait, no. Last guy. He's heading middle. I'm weak. I can't follow. Where is he?
They took him out.
That's Pincer.
He's weak, don't.
Looking at the
don't pick me up, don't pick me up.
I got all assists that game. All enemy assists. Team
eliminated. By the way, the reason why Nathan was able to get your Dylan was able to get Nathan up was because I was just fucking nailing that guy.
Yeah, that's true. That's a good point. I just slid into Nathan as well, so I think he was. Your team is in the lead. A tough job. Right. Like, we were all playing our roles pretty well now, I think. That's just one round, though.
Yeah, Dante, you were closer, so you could tell that guy in the radar. I was like, okay, I'll position my scope on a headshot position, and you just walked in dead.
Yeah. One's kind of, something warlock with his. No, I'll watch him, way.
Oh, like a snipe, and I didn't even see him.
This guy must be waiting to use a... To use a firebolt?
Yep, he's in a good position.
Got one. He's middle.
I'm hoping he'll skedaddle
for the one's coming for the revive. Help me out if possible. He got a really quick revive there. Okay, I'll get you. I'll get you. I think I scabbed your kill there. Apologies.
Thank you.
I'm going to
fight
him.
What the?
Down. Kevin, he's going for the revive, you can finish him off while we guide him. Nice. Good job.
All enemies have been eliminated.
Do we want to push right this time for special?
Sure. If we need it, we'll do it.
Your team is in the lead.
We can rotate again, but it's nice that we're winning there. They always back up from the other way.
Right, they're going out beach. Missed my shots, sorry. Missing all my shots. Nice. 15 for special.
Do we have exact positions on these guys?
Nope. Kind of at the end of the tunnel, but that's about it.
Nathan, 6 seconds, get back here.
Watch your beach sightline. That'll be dangerous. Alright.
Alright, push in.
Alright. Yeah, that's good. We can go normal next time.
Yeah. There's special out here as well, but we'll collect that once we...
Yeah, we'll collect that at the end. Definitely get on the end.
Whoa. Can someone watch me? Yeah, thanks, Jeff. Got him. One's pushing beach, guys.
Okay, I'm watching this body.
He's leaking it.
Oh,
here.
I need to get back to normal positions.
They quick revived, sorry, I should have been on that. Nade it, they're flanking.
One's
coming through, one's coming through bridge. With Thorn, he's vulnerable to close range fire.
Guardian.
Coming through. I'll get you.
Sniper, he's coming across, he's coming from your side.
He's finished off. Oh, Sunsinger. Someone up.
I'll get special.
Enemy team.
They were on point there.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
I should have been right on that body, but they revived like really quickly, and then I didn't see a lightning grenade, so it kind of came out of nowhere.
Dylan, I just saw that nade fly by, and I was like, oh fuck.
Yeah. I didn't even hear it or anything. It just kind of landed beside me.
Left.
Snipe. He's weak, but he's still looking.
Heavy ammo available.
Nice.
I hit fired him, Tim.
Alright, pick it up.
I hit fired him with the bag. Oh, a rocket went right by my head.
Yep.
Yeah, someone had a hunger code if I remember correctly.
That shouldn't have hit me, sorry. Nice. Good job.
I got this special.
Ooh. I engaged
that
rocket
skimmed my head.
Yeah. Jeez, Kevin, you're on a roll. You're on a flipping roll. I don't know where you're getting all these kills.
Passenger.
See, that might be a good choice. You could switch up on the fly, even, Kevin. That could solve a lot of our issues.
That's what I've been doing, though.
Yep.
It's just because it's as good at close range as it's long range, in my opinion, because I've been learning how to use it.
Yeah. I'm gonna... I'm watching middle. He's not middle right now. Yeah, he's middle again. I don't know what that nade was for. He might be...
I've got a sniper, by the way. And I've got a super.
They don't seem to be aware of our positions on beach because they chucked a random lightning grenade onto the statue way up front. So they're not quite aware of what we're doing.
Oh, these guys are flying weird.
Yeah, I think they're going to try for capture point.
Possibly. Indeed, I think one guy is positioned well on the capture point. So we'll see.
When it gets to 20 seconds, I'll push up to the special on the right-hand side and try and snipe him off
it. Sure. Let me know when you're in a sniping position, and then I'll charge forward and then distract them and stuff.
I might start moving towards that now then.
Okay.
Alright.
A sniper! I'm in cover.
Come on, get you. Yeah. Go.
Chucking nades. Nice, good job. Sorry, I was discussing that tactic with Kevin, and then he just appeared just as Kevin was going
to
start. And I got sniped again.
Right.
I was going to cover that body. No, they're both watching. They're both watching. Well, one's watching. You can pick me up. Yeah, pick me up now. They're distracted.
I've got distracted.
Get it done.
Oh, I got hit. He went to the havoc on me.
Hold on, down.
Nathan, what does aftershock?
Oh, blade dancer. Down, fuck off.
down.
He's gonna go for the revive, maybe. We can wait for him.
Revive. Yes,
what?
I don't know. I don't know what I was saying there.
What was he? I think it ran out for him.
Yeah, he kind of just landed and he was like, what? Yeesh. Nearly pulled that there. Nearly.
Do we want to pick up a boon and a mercy then? Or do we want to do one?
Get a mercy. Get a mercy.
Okay.
Get a mercy.
We'll get a boon once 1-7 wins.
Okay. Hey.
5 assists. I hope you guys appreciate my...
Whoa, Nathan, that's a good gauntlet.
That was actually quite nice.
I only used one sniper on that one. Whoa, heads up.
Yeah, right.
Hey, 2 snipers just said.
Right.
Oh,
I'll get Kevin. Get the cover.
Nice, Nathan. You've not done that quite nice.
You should watch me jump. Oh, nice. Nice cover, fine.
You should know.
He's up. Nice, good shot. I can flank from the side now.
It's better than me sitting up here. You just watch yourself down. Oh, down, I'll see them there.
He's like,
you
know, like
that. One's weak. They're distracted. Alright, they're running inside now. We could, well, we have a chance to grab special right by the end of this. So.
They're all in that lane.
Right.
They're all weak. I tagged them all.
Right. I can push a nade. Oh, flip. Nice, Kim.
Oh, poor decision.
Let's get special middle once this is over. I didn't know they were middle.
Watch Nathan.
Nathan, you can get us middle. He's a... Oh, flip. We let that die. I didn't know that they were middle, Nathan. Apologies.
No, what happened to you? That was an explosive cover.
Yeah.
Grab me, down.
Way to go.
Down. Nice. Okay. Revive in 5.
I'm dead. Right. Give up. 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Guys, there's on. You can pick me up. You can pick me up.
I got my super.
Got one. He should be dead! He should be dead! Sorry guys, I really let you down that night.
I got them.
I mean, I'll see when I watch the footage, but I could have swore I tagged him straight in the chest with a shotgun, and then I turned to get the capture point. So I really let you down.
We all need
our
supers.
No, mine's...
I needed to use mine, because I didn't get...
Mine's available, it's fine.
Nathan, I was sitting in a control point crouch, and it was like my entire radar was just red.
Yeah.
Good turnaround, though. Good turnaround.
Yeah, no, we just need to watch for their supers.
Yeah.
My mind's ready.
If you can just dodge it, you're good.
Mm-hmm.
They might be watching in the middle. Yeah, I can't, understandably, I can't peek. I can only get them if they charge.
Yeah, that's fine. Get them, that's fine. They're not in my lane anyway.
As long as your sightline is cut off, as long as you cut off the sightline to you, you're good. I'll get them if they charge you, though.
So what are we looking for? A striker?
We're looking
blade
for...
Dancer.
Yeah, blade dancer and 2 strikers, so we got to be careful.
Yeah, people are rushing you, back off.
Yeah.
Right.
One's crouch in the middle.
I hope they're not playing a real...
Sorry, I didn't expect he would get me. I jumped up to get him.
What, you know?
Middle. Okay. I'm in cover. It's fine, I jumped up to see where he was.
Oh, I think I'm gonna go down. Guardian down. That grenade. Okay.
What the? I didn't see
Nathan
it.
Rush me.
Nathan, sorry about that.
You okay?
I'm not available, sorry.
I'm dead.
Run, Kevin.
Kevin, you can pick that one up. You can pick that one up.
Oh, that was so close, man. Sorry, I shouldn't have peeked. You understand how...
Never peek. I
overestimated the time it would take for me to reach the ground. I jumped up so he wouldn't expect it, but then I was in the air for way too long. Yeah.
I was kind of hoping I could shoulder charge all of them. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay closer, but not expose my lane.
Yep. Yeah, don't peek.
Yeah, I'm not peeking. Nearly got me though.
Peeked and that was by my head.
I heard invis.
That's me, that's me.
Is
shot.
That body? No, watch, we don't want to get too close because of the connections.
Yeah,
that's
right. Really, they're doing this again. They're not
using this. Yeah. What the?
At least we're peering through the sideline, just to do the same.
Right, he's trying to snipe me again. I'm not peeking.
What should we do in the event of a capture point thing?
See, this is the issue. We're gonna have to start to triangulate 30 seconds, maybe. One of them's out of sniper ammo. So. Alright, do we want to start triangulating? We need to take. I can't super them because they'll just super me back. It'll be a waste.
I got me with a fucking grenade. Don't push too hard to yet. Keep my down. You're a bit far in there.
Yeah.
10 seconds. Get it done.
Nathan, I'm gonna hold back and get these guys triggered up.
Striker,
you're in overtime. If you can't kill them, capture the zone.
So I hit him. Guys, I'm underperforming. Apologies. Keeping that capture point.
Ah, God.
Watch Nathan, get out of the.
Guys, we'll be glad.
Your team was eliminated.
Yeah, this is bad.
Not
so,
good at all.
It's.
Don, you need to stop it.
I know, you understand the nature of this though. Like, I'm useless to the team right now.
If you want to hold my tight line, I'll hold that one.
Sure. Because, like, we need to get rid of that middle guy and I can't do anything about it. You just hang back behind this little bit, don't you, Kev?
Yeah.
Okay, sure.
Nice.
See,
I'm exposed on my sidelines, so don't expose yourself
on
my sidelines.
Right.
You should be warning. Hey, push
me. Okay. I'm gonna chuck a lightning.
Get any hits?
Nope.
No hits for me either.
I can't
take. I'm out of flashlight,
otherwise. Sadly. Super's still ready, they wasted all of theirs, remember that? So.
Sniper, he hit me, he's watching my body,
We need to push. Yeah, we need to push inside. Because we're just.
It's gonna be heavy this round.
It's 2v3 as it is. We're first out on the beach. Oh, it's heavy. Right.
I don't let them snipe you. We really don't need to be turning around with the vibe. At this point, we're down. Slash Kevin. Let's not try and snipe them.
Heavy ammo available.
Alright, let's find heavy lines, so they can do this. Should be a simple game.
I'm covering
right. That's one.
Nice, good job.
I'm out of rockets.
Right. One's on my side.
Someone come can someone come up with
me? I don't know.
He's way up that lane. He's way up my lane. I'm gonna stay away from you just in case. You okay, Kevin?
How did that not kill him?
Warp, I guess.
How did that not kill him?
Do you guys need help?
Can you
turn? What the? He got... Okay. The lag. Whatever.
So, three rockets in succession hit him.
Kevin, I don't know what he was doing. He was super serious about avoiding those rockets.
Did you guys see that? Like, he warped behind you, shot me, and I missed my rocket. I shot it where he was, I died, and then like two...
Guys, we need to go to his light.
Sure.
I'm out of special, by the way.
But suffice it to say, I expect... I'm covering this lane. Unless one of them snipes.
Let's try not to challenge and tune on.
Kevin, would you be better watching my lane for the sniper aspect? And I could... Well, no, never mind. Yeah, never mind. It's just... I'm gonna try not to... I'll have to watch them, I say.
Kevin, you okay?
Yeah, she's hurt me, but...
Kevin, I'll take your place. Back off.
I know. They're flanking, I think, are they?
Yeah. Can you walk back then?
Yeah.
Guy over here.
I'm here.
Oh, what the hell? Got him. Flip. Guy, over here. He's gonna die. No, he's not. He revived. He's safe. My lane, flanking your lane, Kev. Flanking your lane. Thank you.
Okay, nice. Someone pick me up.
He's on my body.
He's on my body.
He's
going to the
revive.
Pick me up.
Okay, good.
Striker,
they're
going to
revive.
Nice. I'll get these two, Nathan.
Dylan, you just
don't
want to take it out of the open.
Grenade, Dylan, he's on my body.
Oh, I'm gonna go bridge.
Grenade, my body. Pick me up, Dylan.
Go. Watch, is that you? Nice.
Yeah.
Overtime.
They cut me off, you get it?
Sorry, Nathan just cleared him.
Good job, Nathan.
We just wasted all three of our supers.
Enemy team.
Yeah.
But no, we can stay outside now.
No, one of them used theirs, didn't they? So we've got a striker and a blade dancer to worry about.
I don't know about the other.
Do we want to push inside or what's the deal? Okay.
Sure.
But I'll cover. You go middle, Kev.
Roger.
These games are so long-winded.
I know.
Simple ones, yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're going to the right mostly now.
Right, watch that right
corner. The pressure spawn.
Yeah, one's weak.
Don't push him down.
I'm not. I'm wait. He has to peek and then I can get a shot in. Sipper's halfway there.
Aaron looks like they're dead, center.
He got me.
Dylan, I can pick you up.
Yeah. He's coming far. Right, he's coming far into the beach. Keep your sightline closed. Straight vertical.
One's pushing me.
Right over by me.
Right.
Go away, stupid grenade.
Oh, Nathan, thanks.
Alright, let's not push me too hard. This is what they're doing, they're
facing
us out.
They're close. Oh, light!
The one behind us?
Got him, that's cool. They're pushing! Above!
Guy here! They're both on me. Oh my body!
Right.
Watch!
He's weak.
Jeez. Good job, guys.
That was very dumb.
Targets eliminated. Congratulations, Guardian. Nice work.
That was pure fluke. I took out the one guy on beach, Kev, And then one, for some reason, when I took him out, rushed to that top platform, and he was about to kill me, and I just fluckily got a shotgun snipe on him. And then we could focus on the last guy.
Yeah.
Is in the lamp beyond.
Elimination.
Okay. So,
right side. Oh, inside. Good. Nice. Now, keep in mind they'll have arc bolts, so that's what we need to do. I'll head lich our flank. I need to see where they're coming from.
Got me.
Are you okay?
He won't be watching me.
I'll complete bridge.
Nice. Good bother. Sorry, that was stupid
of me. Trade. Sorry. Got him. Right, Kev, you can do something about this. Get in the bridge.
Beautiful, Kevin.
Nice.
If I can just make that last bit good.
Yeah.
Enemy team eliminated.
Yeah,
exactly. Free revive in the first draw. Good.
Yeah, that was nice. I knew immediately to just run.
Yeah. I traded and then my stray grenade got a second and I was like, oh, happy enough with that, I guess.
Good point.
Did you go invis?
Yes, that was me.
Okay, good job, Kev.
Kev, I'm in here.
Guardian down.
Oh my god, that range!
Right, I'm gonna have to back off.
There's your fellow, just...
I was waiting, there's nothing I can do. Bellin, he's pushing you. Shotgun.
Bridge.
You can get.
He's right behind you. He misses jump.
I got one.
Yeah,
first mate. Oh, come on, Kev. So. Nice. Good
play. Good work, Kevin. Good work.
Round
good tie.
Kevin, thank goodness for your chest as well, Lupi.
Mm-hmm.
I know. That's like the greatest thing we have, actually, but...
I was about shotgun one, and then he picked someone up, so...
I was gonna say, they're not gonna use that, they're on beyond at all, it's just shotgun spammers.
Right.
Just watch yourself.
Oh, I'm done.
No, you're fine.
Oh,
I don't know, Kevin. I don't know how you survived that.
How did that arc bomb
hit me? Nice. I'll get you.
He's waiting.
Got him.
Nice.
Shotgun is hard.
Finish him off. Good job.
One's a fun thing, I remember.
I thought they were blade dancers.
No, one's a fun thing.
Really?
Two blade dancers, one's a fun thing, yeah. They're being carried.
Kevin, you did this first time.
Yeah, well, if you remember, I'm probably more of a vibe than kills in my entire trap career.
I keep getting pinged really hard, like...
Right, I'm watching side. It's cool.
They've rotated, I believe.
Yeah, it's fine. There's all three of them are here. Two of them are weak. Nice.
Thanks.
I've blocked the approach a little bit. I'm gonna continue to head glitch them. Nice. Good job. See, that's why I stick that side. They try to push and I weaken two of them. And then we can just react.
Yeah.
For most of the game I was doing, well, I got a few kills and when, you know, when we got tangled up on the left, but
ammo on the way.
I just, you know, most of the time it's empty work for me, but then when they pushed, it's pretty helpful. Now, super count, where are we? I can super. Nice. I thought he was still alive, sorry.
Did we lift it off right, did we?
Did we?
Oh, crap. We've got enough of a lead to account for that, but
that was dumb.
I don't know what to...
Yes, sir. We need to get, a signed call out from now on.
See, latency is a problem as well. It's the time it takes for our voices to reach one another with all the enemies.
Yeah, it was pretty quick on those triggers.
Yeah. Especially with a striker, like, you know, that's immediate.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay. They haven't used a single super yet, so they probably have them all three of them.
Oh, yeah, they do. No, they used one.
That was
so...
The latency was terrible. One was still alive, and then I popped it, and we... I think it's just because of lag, we popped all three.
So like, two guards, they, like, everything kept cutting out, like...
Yeah.
It's okay now, though, but they're pushing opposite sides.
I'll keep an eye. Oh, wait, they're kind of pushing middle, are they? Nope, they might be pushing my side. I'll keep an eye.
I don't know what to do.
They're straight middle, from what I can tell.
Yeah,
oh, no, they're like pushing. Like... Well, it's really hard for me to. I don't know what they're doing.
As soon as I hear bullets on this.
Yeah,
that'd
be weird. I think they're waiting to turn the beta into the control point, at which point they'll use super.
I think
they're
turning the beta into
there,
you're using one super to kill all
three.
Yeah.
I'm going to assume we're going to lose this one for the sole reason that they have two supers.
None of us
have a super.
Yeah. We can just stay at your range. And, you know.
Yeah.
As much. Okay, one's trying to flank me, I think. Yeah, I'll get him. Nice. Good job. Alright, this guy's probably backing off, but I'll keep an eye. He's weak. He backed way off.
They're all in the pitch, keep an eye.
All in the pitch? Right.
What?
Well, okay, I'm gonna get you guys.
Can't miss another double block.
No.
Right, spread out again. We don't want to get blade danced. Nice. I can flank behind them.
10 seconds.
Bring it home, Guardians.
I'll put pressure on them from behind. Got him.
Self resurrection.
If you can't kill
go
them, capture
go
the zone.
Get them.
I'm detesting it. Excellent.
Oh, we just clutched that. We literally just clutched that one last millisecond. Whew.
See, what happened is that they were about to get that and I hopped in and stopped the progress.
Good job, Kev. I think I needed it and then I don't know if I got someone, but nice.
This guy's nice and just completely
me and Nathan just jumped in and punched.
Yeah.
I appreciate your Titan mindset for that.
Two are using the bolt grenades. I think one's using solar bolt and the other's using arc bolt. And the Titan is using a pulse grenade, which we'll see. Alright, same deal, I guess. I'll cover my side.
Yeah, no, it's, I don't like this.
I'm pushing my side. I'm pushing my side very aggressively.
Good job.
They tried to double grenade me there, I missed both.
Nice. Okay, I'm helping you with the final guy.
One's really weak.
Nice job. Alright, let's hopefully... Nah, we can't get special.
Crowd control is basically two shots. See, Nathan with crowd control in the Vex, two shots to the head and their health is all gone.
I know.
Oh, jeez. That's awesome. Alright.
People are always complaining about how bad the Vex is on the subreddit and like, the team you go and care
I know. It's just, I think, it's long range. If you can kind of long range failures with the sniper, you're fine.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys.
One's very close to me. Help!
Yeah.
He's gonna die, he's gonna die. There we go. You can pick me up. Nice.
Sorry.
He went in first, that's why I spotted him late. But I got here. Have been
eliminated. Yeah. Frankly, it's my favorite part, but I love just hitting someone so hard and getting a kill.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I get what you mean, like. But,
yeah, we do that with fire lightning grenades, so we have to be more accurate. Your team
is in the lead.
They are just aggressive. They're not really anything but aggressive.
Oh, yeah, that person's very hard. Gentlemen, I'm gonna need help.
Okay.
I'm dead. I'm probably gonna die here.
I'm gonna get you.
Nice, man.
One week.
Oh, brilliant.
You can do them.
Thank you, man.
Good job.
Oh. Dylan, that grenade saved us there.
Yeah. See, that's what I do. Kevin, that's our strategy. I hold down the other boot, and then if you get in trouble, I nade. Because see, when you get in trouble, they push up to a certain extent. I nade that spot and then pick you up. And then we can just brush them off.
Keep an eye on my, get off them.
Sure.
Sure.
My super... Super will be ready by next round. Available.
Yeah, same. Or if I get killed,
I'll be ready. Alright, I'm going biz.
Okay. They're playing control. They're doing that today. Hold on, Robert.
He went biz to do the exact same thing. He's on my side.
Okay.
He's hiding behind the wall.
Careful.
He's hiding behind the wall.
This guy's on bridge or something.
No, he's on beach side. He's on beach.
Oh! Got him. You can pick me up, I'm safe.
I'm going for it, that's what I'm going for.
Stay away, he's got Ken. Good, Dylan, you can pick me up potentially, he's got an LC and a rocket. Good luck, Dylan. He's got a rocket ammo, if that's any
comfort.
Rotate around the May, Dylan, I would recommend.
Yep, going for you.
Well, there's a guy here, but he's got an LG. Hit him.
Got him.
Beautiful, you fucked him up. Guardian down. Got him. Well, that was bad.
Good job, guys.
Oh. Yeah, see, they're just aggressive.
Yeah. Eesh. See, Nathan, once I revived you, they went after you and I could just get Kev. That LMG guy did not see me coming.
Guys, yeah, they're here immediately. I'm gonna get both of
them. Okay, I'll help you when if you need it.
I don't want to get here so fast.
I know.
I'm dead.
Right.
Dead.
Are you safe?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get you.
Guardian down. Just one guy left. He's got me. Oh, jeez. Oh. What the hell are you doing?
He had a fusion rifle.
I would have hit it, I thought that was you,
Joe. Nah, sorry. He used his fusion rifle on me. The split shifter trend is catching on. Claimed victory. Seriously, that was crazy.
Alright. So we'll try and win. Don, you still got your super, to be clear.
Yep, I've got my super. I'll use it in any case. Wow.
I'm watching. Like,
they're pushing you, Nathan.
Guardian down.
He's weak. He's on my body.
Please, wasted it.
He's weak.
Please, pick me up. He's down here. Give him his help. He's weak. He has to. What the hell is he? Got him. Good job. Right, we'll get the. We'll get the boon. We only need one more win. On to the next fight.
Good job. We got that guy like minimal health. I'm a vex on the ammo.
Yeah. Ooh.
Kevin, you don't have that one out there.
Yep.
Like, oh, even five. I've been like, sleep.
Nice, okay. We can combat them.
Bravo team.
Keep your supers.
Eliminate the guy that scumbagged us last time, are they? At least then?
I don't know. All I know is three sun singers is not a good thing. Alright, I'm keeping an eye on the floor. Yep.
Yeah.
They're not near you. They're kind of trying to go middle, it seems.
Yeah, it looks like.
I don't know what they're doing.
That's quite weird. Well, we've been down to the center of the control point. Okay, one's on bridge lane.
Alright, he's pushing me. I'll get ready to.
You hit him, don't push too far, make sure he can
avoid. No, I'm in a head glitch position and I've got cover beside me. So hopefully.
Okay. Guys, it looks like this is gonna be a real hell of a game.
Long.
Yeah. They're serious about winning. But we're more serious. So. He's weak.
Okay.
He's weak. Nice.
That's one. I'm
watching
his body. I
think
he's weak. Very weak.
Okay. One's very weak on my side. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna push. I'm pushing.
10 seconds to go.
Oh, you cheeky.
Nice. I might burn. No, I didn't burn. Special.
I need special.
Enemy team.
Sorry, Nathan, I would have picked you up, but...
No, yeah, he's in the charge.
Yeah.
Nathan, one thing we definitely need to do, me and you, whenever taking King launches, is just research snipers.
Yeah, don't...
Also, it's gonna be annoying as hell trying to get our armor stacked up again.
Aye. Well, sure, everybody will be in the same boat.
Whoa, they pushed me hard, guys.
Incredibly hard.
Are yous okay?
I don't know.
I hit them with grenades attacked, and you got grenades.
I got a burn.
Okay, I'm coming.
Alright.
Coming for you.
God damn, those bolt grenades.
I'll get you.
Come on, I should have been down. Dylan, pushing two of them up.
Yeah, I'm in a bit of a... Knife.
Beautiful.
I'll pick up Kev.
He's weak, he's incredibly weak, he's also alive.
No, he ran away.
Nice, Nathan. That was a good clutch.
Yeah. See, they were focused on me and Dylan, so they didn't have
yeah,
time.
I kept getting shots, and I was like, swear, don't not think about
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
See, the problem is, I tried to move from cover to cover, and I was getting headshots on this guy, but there was just three of them thorn in me. There was nothing I could do.
Yeah, see, I got double thorn, so I had to take cover instantly. It's hard to say if they'll repeat that technique. Nice.
Yeah, they won't.
Keeping an eye on flank.
I was
good job.
I might burn.
Are you shitting me? Two headshots.
I'm
probably gonna get both hit by Dylan. I'm gonna need assistance.
Okay.
They fell back. Dylan, get back to your position.
One's weak.
Hit them. Keep going for the back. Just pushing.
I'll go for you. Nice.
I'll watch his body, you guys go for the kills.
Got him. Jeez, he was fast. Sorry, he was fast.
They did not see that striker coming.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nice, got special. Yeah, my super's ready.
Heavy ammo round.
Good use of super, those supers will be ready. This round, I can only imagine.
Hopefully they use it on heavy.
No, this will be. So just assume we'll have to fight them twice.
Yes.
I mean, this is three.
Keep my radar cover, please.
Yeah, sure. 3 second chances they've got.
Heavy ammo
so we
available.
Need to. We need to show them that that's barely a fair fight.
They're pushing pretty hard.
Sure.
Yeah, it looks like it. They're middling this week.
Perhaps.
Yeah.
Very smart. They tried to hit me.
Oh, oh damn it. Cliff.
I'll come and get you.
The door runs a long way down.
Yeah.
They've got sidelines.
This is tricky.
Watch down.
Yeah.
One's in my body.
Thank you.
Kevin, is he still watching? What, can I do something?
No, oh yeah, he is, but that's what I'm saying, go from the long way. That way, you'll be cover and I'll be immune.
I'm not involved.
Where is he, Kev? I don't.
Oh, you can pick me up.
Why is it? Can I point out something?
Anytime we rocket a guy, he is, he's immune, but I'm not. I think that's why he moves got me. This is gonna be a capture point moment.
Got one.
Bring it home, Guardian.
I don't understand how I'm dead.
Not over yet.
No. Okay.
Go for the capture point.
Nice. Good job. Alright, two supers down. Mine's still up.
Nice. I need nothing special. That's good.
I may just...
You've got match points, Guardians. End this.
Alright, so what, that was one self, wasn't it?
That was two.
Whoa, they pushed me very hard, gentlemen.
I'll get you.
If they're serving you up.
Shotgun. Dylan, you can pick Kevin up, he's pushing you very hard though.
I couldn't do anything. Kev, pick me up, Subba.
Kevin, you've got tons of guys.
Are you kidding me?
Pick me up!
Kevin, go for me, Zing Man, go for me, Zing Man, it's you.
I'm not gonna make it, it's like both gonna hit him. Right, they're
worth it all, it's Subba.
Self-Subba, he's fine. We've got one Subba to worry about now.
Alright, my super's still up. I was gonna super that guy, but he got me before I could do it.
How can I get there before I can? I don't understand.
The agility must be very high, which means the recovery is weak. Out of the armor is weak.
Finish them off.
Actually, I'm just gonna go in biz. If it pushes, let me know.
You go, Kev?
Oh no, that's hitting me. Okay.
Nathan's not ready.
Guardian down.
Nathan?
I should have done that.
Yeah, I don't know, like...
Just maintain this guy, my boy, they're pushing you, they're
pushing you. Hi, are they getting
tight? What was I thinking?
Nathan, what were you thinking?
I know.
Nathan, we're getting close to Nathan.
Yeah, I won't do that again. Stupid.
Yeah, okay, just keep to assigned roles, like those done to exploit.
I'll follow line. Yes.
Yeah, so this
is
all.
I don't know what I was thinking there.
Yeah, just they're not gonna. They don't want to lose.
How can I hit him? Nathan, I can't move up. I'm gonna recover.
I hit them. One swift grenade.
Okay.
They'll be back now.
One's down.
Beautiful.
Nice.
Get the last one. He's here. Help! Last one.
Last one.
Nathan, the two self-fezzes, keep running. Keep running.
Can I go
for you? Flip. It's coming close, guys. Keep running.
Nathan?
Yeah.
You busy?
Yes.
Eliminated. That's a shame.
What did they get those self-fezzes?
I don't know. See, this is the thing with shelters, it recharges quick. Get their staff, don't let them beat you to it. If they claim their territory, we're done.
Don't get into grenade range.
Nice.
Beautiful, Kevin.
I'm coming up, Frank.
I hit them with a grenade.
Nice, okay.
Don't push.
One's weak. Got one. Nathan, love an arc grenade out there. He's got a Russian shotgun.
Oh dear lord. Guys, risky. Oh. Guys, come on. We can't play risky.
Guys, no, we cannot push them. Okay, guys.
I tried to push them.
Guys. They want to win. Put pressure on them.
Stay home. We need to win. I'm putting this deck. Do not push them if they're about to get you.
They'll have, at least one will have selfies. At least one.
Dylan, stay together, stay together.
I'm head glitching, I'm head glitching.
Dylan, I don't like where you're rotating.
Okay. No, I'm not rotating. Yeah, I'm head glitching. Alright, I'm gonna.
Love you.
Flip.
One's mad.
Mate, just hold up, maintain.
Sniper.
Whoa, there's a sniper down there.
Sniper on beach.
Don't push the sniper. Do not push the sniper. Let him waste his rounds. I can't believe we let that happen.
Nice. Is that beach sniper down there, or is he still around?
One of them sniped me. Are you guys watching that?
Yeah, I'm watching that door, don't worry.
Good. Can't remember, they can hit you for special.
They will have selfies, there's a reason they're not reviving.
Yep. You got the guy? Watch.
I don't know why that got me. Nice.
Beautiful cam.
I'm weak, they're pushing, get ready for an advance on my position.
How did that instantly get all my health going?
I'm double nade. Prioritize my revive. Two down. Selfless.
I'm down. Guys, well done.
Oh, we did it.
Man, that was a sweet back game. Shouldn't have been a dead goal. I'm sorry, I'm
gonna
miss
you
at this hole. I'm sorry, guys.
That was my fault. I kind of stopped them from,
Yeah.
Rushing me when I was reviving you.
I had a nade on the advance. They pushed forward, but one of them got down.
I started off by pushing them really too hard, and then I kind of speeded it rather too much, like I fucking certainly that we were
going
to
win.
We're getting to that point, gentlemen.
We're getting to the point where we are a team to be reckoned
with. I think it was just having our adaptability. You know, if I run beach, I run messenger. If I ran there, I was there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that messenger thing was essential. Because did you notice like how vulnerable we were when like you didn't have sniper ammo? And then... We basically lost a lane, plus I couldn't cover a lane without sniper. So, yeah, that was good call.
I bet you now, I'm either going to get the jewel or the summoner. I guarantee it.
Hopefully not.
I think
he'll get the
messenger.
Ooh. I think he'll get the messenger or the skull or anything.
It's going to be summoner or jewel. I knew it.
That was so close. I wasn't. We weren't about to let self-lasers who get the supers stupidly fast, who have easy needs, we weren't gonna let them win. Good job, gentlemen. I don't know how.
Especially after that Thieves' Den incident, we were just not dealing with self-lasers.
Yeah. So what happened that last round? I took out one of the
needs.
What happened? I took out two by myself, and remember the one I took out to try to flank us.
Nice. Good job, Kevin.
Yeah, that's where we brought to the actual gameplay.
I
did quite well in that game, or in that 12.
Yeah, you did.
I'm coming. I just equip my helmet every time I come here.
I've kind of settled on the fact that my Trials armor is kind of my Titan's armor, though.
I like to think my PvE armor is like my guy's kind of default style.
Wait, can I open the chat first? Because I've never done that.
Sure.
I think it might be. Another weapon.
Oh,
3, 2, 1.
Nice. I got the messenger adept as well.
Oh, screw you guys, I wanted that. I got the summoner.
Yeah, I got Nathan, I got knock messenger as well, that's pretty coincidental.
Whoa, this version of the summon looks really cool.
Yeah, it does. I think it has extra cables and stuff, doesn't it?
Yeah, it has cables and extra plating.
Yeah.